Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Wild Weekends. This is number 278. Yes, we're bringing us 9 episodes into the current series now. And I'm using The Sims 4 to do this episode. And I'm using the Sims characters for Alex and Lauren. The Sinclairs. Brother and sister team. Hop between universes, as you would know. From their own show. Well, actually, it is the evening, so they should be in their pajamas, really. Of course, we don't know who their parents are. Check for a gig, Alex. What the hell? Not another fire. Oh no. Amy, sorry, Lauren. That's the second fire they've caught themselves on. Why do you guys keep doing this to yourselves? You're going to end up killing yourselves. So, Lauren, listen to me. You need a bubble bath. You're all charred. I'm not ready to have these characters die on me. It's an odd place to have your mailbox, guys. Let's see if I can move it. There you go. Lauren, why aren't you going to have a bath? You're charred from a fire. You're not immortal, you know. All right, EO then. He's feeling inspired. Okay, guys, I think that'll be enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. And Friday's episode, guys, will just be a normal one. So I'll tell you until then, have a nice day and have a nice week.